Off you go.
What's Devon Villages, Active Villages, done for West Buckland? Well, lots. We used to have nothing, no facilities, no equipment, nothing. And now we've got Pilates Monday, Zumba Mondays. We've got Gymnasium on Tuesday. We've got table tennis behind us every Thursday. Well, Lorraine will tell you how many times she goes out.
Sometimes 4 or 5 times a week, whereas before it was once a month, we were lucky, so just busy.
And not only has kept us all busy, but the hall itself has benefited, and Sue is the hall chair. Can you tell you about this?
Absolutely. It's made extra income that means we can afford the insurance to keep it all going. It's lovely to have all these activities and all these different age groups coming to take part.
So we've gained equipment for our new village rooms when the development's finished, everything. I mean, it's just made a massive difference. People don't actually want to leave the village and do anything else now. We can't get them to go anywhere. We just want to stay and enjoy it. And it's all thanks to Active Devon, and we couldn't have done it without them. So thank you.
Brilliant. Thank you very much.
Thank you.